course doing his job in the best of his capacity. I have also Councilor Shahid Hisham, who is of course dealing with all consular matters and the economic matters as well. I don't want to take longer with time, but I really appreciate this occasion to be here with this very august venue, and be privileged to meet you, sir, and to extend the best wishes of all the military officials and staff in the Egyptian side, and of course to agree on many arenas of cooperation that we can pursue during our stay here for the promotion of military relations and cooperation between the countries. Thank you.
And especially to the Office of the Chief of Army Staff, Nigeria and Egypt have long-standing relations at the diplomatic level. We have exchanges of ambassadors. Equally, literally, we have exchange of the defense attaches. And we have, for a long time, been enjoying reciprocal training as well as educational partnership between Nigeria and Egypt. We have our officers being trained at the Egyptian Defense College and other courses also, both tactical as well as air aviation or air capacity training, which we have done some time back in the early 90s. We also have had a lot of military medicine relationship. Of our officers have been evacuated, and some of them are there, and they receive the best of the capacities. We really appreciate this standing relations. We know Egypt is the most powerful military in Africa, and we have a lot to learn from you. We appreciate this coming. If we join hands together, we'll be able to deal with the issue of terrorism globally and within our continent especially. And of course, we'll be able to synergize to be able to contain the emerging threats to our continent. Looks like that Egypt and
they also call on DA to...
Yeah, I have foreign...